actual scheduling later. Doctors think his life support machine should be switched off. So far, Charlie's parents have failed to convince the
police
to any new evidence.
A fucking knobhead.
People have said they've had quite enough of austerity politics. They've had quite enough of cuts in public expenditure, underfunding our health service, underfunding our schools and our education service, and not giving our young people the chance they deserve in our society.
Well, hopes are high in the Labour Party that Jeremy's one step...
Where are
you? Two
just say hello to your fucking maid, Nat. Hello then. Oh. Fucking hell, I bet. Stupid bitch. The fuck?
Yeah.
TV man.
Oh my gosh, yeah. I did recently. Hey. Are you like trying to get at something?
No.
Just like secretly not telling me, but you're trying to die.
No.
Okay. My favorite.
Fucking nice place. Stop going on your phone, you stupid bitch. Oh, you fucking freak. God, fucking break me. Jesus. Pay attention.
No.
Fucking idiot.